Tell Me Why is a brand new game developed by Dontnod Entertainment. Yes, sir, it is the same studio that brought you the Life is Strange series. So, what's up with all the similarities, sir? Well, one thing is obvious. It seems like, for whatever reason, Square Enix rejected the release of this project under the Life is Strange brand name, which led to Xbox snatching the project and boom, all of a sudden, it's an Xbox Game Studios release. This is not a channel that brings you documentaries about this stuff, but I just wanted to put it out here. Life is strange or not, most people come to my channel asking one simple question: is there any way I can improve the performance of this game without upgrading my hardware? The answer is yes. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Tell Me Why, and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, the Low Specs Experience will automatically check if your game is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. When the Optimization Control Panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
I don't want to think about what might be living inside it, though.
Well, better alive than dead.
Ugh, yes. Let's deal with that later. Plenty else to do first.
Locked.
Well, it's a good thing I remembered this.
You sure that's the right key?
Yes. Maybe someone changed the lock.
Who would change the lock on us?
I don't know. We're screwed.
You got a plan B?
Yeah. We find another way in. I never knew a locked door that could keep the crafty goblins out.
Yeah, we had a million ways in and out of this old house. At least one of them's gotta work.
Crafty goblins. I haven't thought about them in forever. Or should I say, us?
We almost spent more time as goblins than we did as kids.
Oh, do you remember all the other characters? The Moon Hag, the Ice King, the Old Bear?
Most of them, I think. But the details are fuzzy. Hey, do you know what happened to the book with all the stories?
No. No idea. But I'm sure it'll turn up when we clean this place out.
It's locked, all right.
You need a hand with that?
No, it should be fine.
Okay.
If we just get this board out of the way, I could probably squeeze through.
So we need something to pry it off.
It's screwed in pretty good. We need a screwdriver. Got it.
All this for a screwdriver?
You got a better idea how to get in? You need a break already, Ronan?
No, just sitting. Enjoying the view.
Seriously, how are you feeling?
Tired. I didn't sleep much last night.
Yeah. I can't believe how we used to run around for hours without stopping.
Yeah. Always a troll to run away from. Or a treasure to find.
We definitely never lacked imagination.
Marianne didn't either. It was the one thing that brought us all together. Even in the end.
She told a new story, didn't she? That night? It was weird. She built this bench, right?
If you're trying to scare me off so you can steal my seat, it won't work.
No, I just remember us all sitting here after. I fell asleep and woke up really stiff later.
I don't remember us sitting anywhere for more than a few seconds, which sounds exhausting now.
Guess we're just old.
At least we've got a few more years before we're...
as old as her. Come on, that's enough rest for us. Let's get inside.
All right.